Pitcher picks up James. Now they go back. James puts his head down, throws it down, and a foul. And I believe it's going to be on Durant. That's his second, and a chance for a three-point play for LeBron James, who now has 23. Durant kind of put a hand in as he went to the basket.
Well, good crossover by James. Picks the ball up and finishes. Good continuation call by Monty McCutchen. And Miami extends their lead to 5.
ESPN's presentation of the two.